for the camera, this is speed work, so the weight is light, we get that, but we're using this more for technique work than explosive work at this point in the training cycle. All the little things matter when they're getting into it, so it's hard to fix the little things when the weight's maximal. That's what the other day is for.
About it because you have the flexibility to kind of get away with it. People get all pounded up.
Ah, nice.
bands on here, okay? It's gonna be a little different. Eyes underneath the bar still.
Yeah, you're gonna have to make your lats tight now. It's just don't worry about it. It's gonna happen because you're gonna see why it's gonna happen so you can take it out.
Right? Chest up, chest up, chest up. Drag it out.
Okay, try to bring your rib cage higher. There, keep it up higher.
Chest is tall, chest is tall.
It's better.
Oh, that's a lot better.
Yeah, it's
better.
That's
impressive. Remember rib cage.
Chest up, one more.
Good, yep. Good, oh boy. Got it. Quick runner, I like it.
Feeling good today.
Corner. Alright, nope, nope, nope. Get out of the way. Max is up.
Oh, me,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you're going.
Yeah.
So go grab like 3-4 corners. Get them, bring them over here, please. Feet up, feet up, feet up. Good. Glute bridge. Grab the bar in that glute bridge position. Good. Now tuck the shoulders underneath while your hands on the bar. Set your feet. Dive right down. Chest burns up.
Alright,
squeeze your glutes. Feel like you're firing your glutes. Now drag that bar out. Chest up, chest up. One more. Got it. Good, done. Jump. All right, how'd that feel weight-wise?
That was fine.
Yeah. Mediocre, a little better.
That was probably all about the same.
That's what I was about to say.
Yeah.
You just tell me when the sets start, Coach Adams. You gonna bring your damn chest up? Jesus.
Yeah, say that. Did
you? Thank you.
Fucking kidding me?
Yeah. What?
Do you want me to drop? You fucking did it after two sets and you can't do it after a fucking how long?
Put that down. I'll drop.
Lay the
chest up.
Rib cage up. Keep it up.
Keep it there. Keep it there. Start calling you Spanky again.
No. Let's go ring finger. Actually, yeah, let's start ring finger. Go ahead. Yeah. Yeah. Set it. Go scap. Good. Now this time,
okay, set your feet. Keep your wrist stacked over your elbow, which you have bent, so.
What? Yeah, yep. Drive the heels to the floor, chest up.
Yep, rib cage up, try to push your heels down. Try to push your heels down. There, right there. And chest, rib cage up, rib cage up.
Chest high, chest high, there. Chest high, there you go. Drive.
Good,
done. You're gonna stay right there. Okay.
Easy peasy.
Yeah.
Another 25?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it mediums?
Not on the tail.
You, with that, okay. Where your feet are, your heels are not going to hit the floor, but just the intent of you pushing it down is going to keep your legs tight, which is going to, you want everything to be tight so the transfer of force will go to the bottom.
Chest high, scaps tight, drag it out. Lats.
Ago?
Yes.
Yes. Stack with the elbow.
Up, 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 up.
Not collapsing the body. Got it.
You're gonna work through three different grips, so it's just trying to find your best grip, right? So your best grip is actually not gonna be the ring finger, your best grip's gonna be your middle finger. The ring finger, your elbows are dropping a little too low for the pad, for my liking. So let's go ahead and go to the middle finger. Right? There, now tuck them under. muscle even harder. Get up even harder. There you go. Chest is up. 3, 2, 1. Good. Set up. Go. Drive. Better. Keep your wrists up. That one. Left wrist came like this.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep yourself vertical. Put that bar a little deeper in your palm if you need to. It's a little bit higher up. What's up, JoJo? Same thing for you, yeah? Set the back. Everything right. You did. You looked good last set, other than your wrist being a little slimy.
You might be able to fix that, taking the wrap back. Hold it at the top for a second. Hold, hold, hold.
Right.
All right, now go. That fixed it. Good.
Grip it. Squeeze the bar. Feel like you're trying to rip it apart. Pull it apart. Pull it apart. Drive.
His long arm is so short, he's pulling it out like that, so you just gotta have him hold it, or just take the rack out of it. We'll have him hold it, that way he can learn what it feels like.
Let's go, fuck it. Come on. Chest up at the start. Jesus.
Show you what your rep look like, right, real quick, all right?
Yeah, let's see it.
Right, how about? Put some intent behind that.
Let's go again, middle finger, please. Drag glute bridge, set the shoulders, now grab the bar in order to set your scap right. There, there, hips higher, hips higher. Good, set the shoulder blades. Good. 3, 2, 1. Good set. Oh, chest high. Chest high. Good. 3 reps.
This is getting better.
Every set. Getting better, Max. Good.
Getting better each time. Let's use it. Push as fast as you can, but still be tight.
All right. This is the third one, so I stay the same.
Yeah, same grip. Last set, same grip. Saddle.
Next one's just flying. I'm sending it through the ceiling.
I'm supposed to be pushing slower. I am. I'm supposed to push it slower because I don't need this.
The next one's just levitating.
I'm just doing this to fuck with you right now.
Okay, now you're going to change your grips. Now I want your pinkies. Pinky on the ring. Because we're going to change. We're going to do 3 grips. Yes, we started with middle finger. Now we're going to go to pinky on the ring, okay? Is that it? Chest is high.
Heels down, heels down.
Heels down, chest down.
Rib cage high. Keep that rib cage high. Good.
Yep.
Saddle flats. Good.
Pull the ribcage up before you even take it out. Keep the ribcage, ribcage. There you go, good.
Why the fuck did you do that the first time?
It's hot, it's possible matters. It's
oh my god.
All of them from now on.
Fucking matter.
It makes a visual difference. That's what you guys are getting, the visual. send space now.
We use a lot of positive reinforcement.
Yes, tons of it.
Yeah.
It's our main driver.
Great job, Spartan.
Never. I'll get you a biscuit.
Get tired.
I'm going to page up.
3, 2, 1.
Give him a little dog collar so Sparky got a little bone.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
He wants a bone in the
back. Yeah. Yeah, that'll spark him up.
Where you at? You did good.
Yep.
Done, so on to the next thing.